ground amongst the guests.
And imagine me with nothing to wear. I suppose I'll have to go dress shopping.
Propose of engagement, monsieur?
Do what you must. We don't have time to distinguish between rebel conspirators and the company guards.
Well, we've worked without a safety net before.
That is true. But then again, we are commandeering the flagship of the United India Company's fleet.
Questions? Then let's move out.
Sebastian, I must ask you. Who is the old man you were talking to on Mayfair in Whitechapel?
The old man. It's a long story. One that I will share with you when the time is right. There's still much that I have to find out for myself.
I hope you know what you are doing. It seems that the Council grows wary of your defiance.
The Order is not what it once was, Grayson.
Yes. You've said that much before.
Patience, old friend. All in due time. Remember, stealth mode.
Lucky.
Mademoiselle has my absolute assurances. I shall be as silent as the grave. The path looks clear of guards. We should hurry.
Wait for my go-ahead. On me. Go! Secure the cockpit and await further orders.
This way, monsieur.
You're telling me you'd rather be stuck on...
All the same. If you ask me,
Redcoats
were not meant to fly in machines.
Well, no one is asking
good.
You.
Our entrance was not noticed by the guards.
Wait for me shift. I better get to my post.
The lock appears to be magnetic. We should find the control unit.
Progress, they call it. Looks like a death trap to me. Job for a mechanic, not a guard. Don't know why I even bother. Best built ship, my eye.
Voilà.
Galahad, Lafayette. We just encountered resistance from company guards. They are using deadly force. Reciprocate if necessary.
Understood.
Maybe loose wire? Flip the breakers? No, that won't work. Truly marvelous.
Oh,
operations, come in. Be sure to have someone verify that the cargo is secure.
Settle in, boys. Next mooring is at Portsmouth, and then it's an uneventful few days to the Americas.
Smoke grenade. On your mark. Three.
Can't even tell we're airborne when I'm back in the hold. But here.
One.
Almost.
We seize the ship in the name of liberty.
Percival, the cockpit is secured. Lafayette will remain at the helm. What is your status?
Lord Hastings is in the vicinity of the ballroom, aft of your location. We will try to get eyes on him. Get here fast.
Acknowledge. Shall apprise you once I've made reconnaissance. Remember, a steady hand at the tiller at all times.
Leave it to me, monsieur.
Stop for a cigarette. You don't sound familiar. clear. Shit!
Did you hear? The company posted sharpshooters down at Blackwall.
Just a rumor. But best keep clear of the docks, just the same. And if there is any truth to it, you're better off not talking about it.
Aye, good point. Wouldn't want any trouble.
Double duty with Callan tomorrow.
Thank you.
Percival, we have a complication. Lucan is on board.
My brother? What is the Night Commander doing here?
Everything seems to be running smoothly.
Yes, Lucan. Quite smoothly. We shall be in Portsmouth in a few hours.
Indeed. Then off to the Americas.
Damn it! He was to escort the Lord until the ship reached our borders.
Should he be informed of the situation?
Risk alerting the rebel agent.
Galahad is right. Alistair will not appreciate being kept out of this.
Worry about that later. He might yet be welcome support if the situation requires it. We proceed as planned.
Understood. I'll let you know when I have a better vantage point. Position.
You are to hold fire until we have a confirmed target.
Weapons hold confirmed.
The rebels are using stolen company uniforms. They'll be dressed as guards.
Guards without proper insignias. The uniforms in Whitechapel didn't have shoulder patches.
Indeed. Keep me informed.
So I can see. Batch confirmed. The guard nearest Hastings checks out.
Excellent. Check the remaining guards.
No patch. Percival, we have a rebel on the ground floor.
Understood. Keep searching. Running out of time. You have to check every guard.
Percival, the guard atop the stairs is bona fide.
Good. Keep looking.
Can't see the correct shoulder. Damn, no patch. There is a rebel on the opposing balcony.
Acknowledge. Make sure you check them all.
That was the last one.
Good. Eliminate any threats.
Acknowledge. Weapon loaded.
Good hunting. Galahad, have you cleared the rebels?
Soon.
They could make their move any minute. Hurry.
Patience.
Hastings! Get from the rebel leadership.
Hastings is down! I repeat, Hastings is down! weapon loaded.
Good hunting. Galahad, have you cleared the rebels?
Soon.
They could make their move any minute. Hurry.
Patience.
Lucan! Rebels! Get Hastings out, now!
Get him out of here!
Hastings got away. I need backup. Everyone look to plan B!
Percival, the mark is down. Rebels incoming. I need support now.
Understood. We'll converge on you.
Aboard an airship.
Damn.
son of a...
Galahad, we're facing heavy resistance from the rebels.
How many of them are on this bloody ship?
Oh, damn.
The company guards have just been put on high alert. I fear those amateurs may shoot anyone on sight.
I can see where they're coming from.
Contain their point of ingress at all costs!
Go! Move it!
Yes, sir!
Shit! Sniper! On the upper floor!
Thank you.
landing!
We're losing all your cover!
How many of them are
on this bloody ship?
He's right here!
I'll cover you!
No!
Shit!
My friends, the company guards have just been put on high alert.
What the bloody hell was that?
A bomb just detonated on the front engine.
Everyone, fall back!
I am!
You!
Everyone, there's a rebel commander on board. It's the woman from Whitechapel. I'm in pursuit.
Do not let her get away.
I've managed to capture one of the rebels.
Good. Keep him restrained. I'll be there shortly.
emergency response teams to B-12 and B-13.
Percival, I've lost the mark. I'm maintaining pursuit.
Negative. Regroup on the lifeboats. We have a bigger problem. The rebels have a second device on board.
Bloody. All right, I'm on my way back.